Okay, folks, so I managed to pull off another win in 50B at the Corks Thunder Valley GP, and I had a pretty good time, but you'll see some pictures here of my ankle that I crushed pretty bad in a, I cased a big jump at the Leadville motocross track the week prior, and still very sore and swollen when I did the race, so I didn't attempt to do any of the bigger jumps. You see my heart rate here at 188 max, 171 average for an hour and a half at the age of 51, which seems kind of high. The track was pretty good, but they had had several races earlier in the day as part of the same Cork series, and so the track was, you know, kind of blown out, had a lot of hard pack, all the soft stuff gone off top. They would water the track while we're racing, and it made it just slick as can be anywhere they watered. Dust was pretty bad, and I had my suspension set very hard just in case I did do a jump and came up short. I didn't want to stroke through my suspension like I did last time. So my lap times averaged 5 minutes and 7 seconds, but with a low of 5 minutes even and a high of 5:15. So they were pretty consistent, right around 5:05 or so. But I did have some good racing back and forth, starting at about minute 50 with a guy from Open B. He and I swapped back and forth several times. That was a lot of fun. And just in general, it was a pretty fun race without worrying about being too aggressive or anything. But there's also that same guy that I swapped back and forth with. I have video. I don't know that anybody would see it that clear, but man, he had a good save because his rear end stepped out really bad in one of the slippery spots they had watered. But so I can't imagine anybody's going to watch the whole hour and a half of this, but I thought it was entertaining for me to watch because, of course, for me it's memories. But it's 16 laps of the same, you know, 5 minutes over and over for the most part, and pretty fun racing. They do change up the course every year, so if you're watching this to see what it's going to be like in a later year, it'll be similar but different. So, at any rate, enjoy. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.